No, earthquakes are something that should not be ignored by the solar industry, especially with this gem of knowledge I discovered while researching this class, actually. Now, I'm not installing in California, so I'm not really in tune with earthquakes, but what I learned about building an earthquake design concerns me with solar power.